Fancy a recce?
Right behind you.
Only two left. Let's get out of here. I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll be here.
Okay. Let's do this. All right, let's see what you do.
Oh! Fountains!
What's that sound?
Not sure. Don't think so. Shut off. I guess this is a thing. That's another. Here for your amusement. Ah, back where I started. Damn! Guess I wasn't fast enough. Up and away. Easy does it.
All right up there? So far, so good. All the fun. Nearly there.
Damn, all three symbols, one convenient location. Let's see here. Glad I didn't try to take those jerks on by myself. And behind door number two. Been there, done that. Glad to be done with those statues. Last but not least, the bow door. Fun little jaunt getting to the top of that one. call button before climbing up.
Want anything?
Found a little something.
Like a...
Coming.
Yeah, I'm in.
Should we dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy.
Ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in.
Welcome to downtown Halabadoo. The last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular. And what?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Hang on. Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower.
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Halabadoo?
Come on.
Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. The craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands. But they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
Found the stairs down. What's left of them anyway? Over here. We can swing across.
Okay. Ready?
You first. Where to now?
Look for a way up.
You know what?
Go then.
Okay.
Ah!
They're even more impressive up close.
And we're about to get closer.
My apologies. Up here! Coming! Come on, this way.
You sure it's safe?
You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just assume it's not.
Oh, shit! Oh.
Oh, boy. It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up. Only because you said, please.
I didn't, actually. I thought you said Ganesh was the remover of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place him in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the person I chose him for Halibadu?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool. Is this really the only way across?
Yep.
You having fun out there?
You know it! Woo! Amazing!
Oh, fun, right? That was the craziest thing I've ever done.
Doing great, China.
I'll be doing better when we get to the Khan.
Surprised we haven't seen Hassad yet. Knock on wood.
Oh, he's around. Doubt we'll see him up here.
Why is that?
He doesn't have a stone for Khan, the car.
I think I see a place we can swing over to the crown. Just a little farther to go.
Huh? Oh, 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 shit!
Oh, thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?
Okay.
Easy does it.
Feels more sturdy up here.
Don't jinx us. Here's our way in, courtesy of the Persian army. Wow, nice shot.
Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia, like a normal person.
Ready?
After you.
Incredible. It's our old friends, Parashurama and Ganesh.
Friends? Looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other.
Ganesh isn't even armed.
I guess it's not really his style. Sure, looks like it.
They barricaded the door. Didn't do them much good.
Guess they didn't expect the Persians to drop in from above.
You'd think after two prior invasions, they'd be prepared for anything.
Or they just never thought they'd be defeated. Through here.
Right behind me.
Hey, look. Armaments. You were right, Nadine.
I have my moments. This all Persian?
Looks to be a mix of Persian and Hoysala.
First line of defense.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. There we go. Nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony, Antyeshti. Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Hey, up here. What the hell?
Jesus. This was it. Their final stand.
Wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain. Here's our way in. Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fellow. There we go. Excuse me. Sorry.
We must be getting close.
Hopefully closer than these guys.
This device looks familiar.
Let's hope it doesn't turn up.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. Alright, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's try this. Over you go. I see what's happening.
The shadows match the move.
Right, so let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun. I think that's it.
You did it. Door's open.
All of the day's work. Salar and the tiger. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
Dunno.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Ooh.
Careful. Amazing.
What the shiva?
My thoughts exactly. Frazer?
Ross? Oh, no. No, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know. None of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No, hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Belor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belor?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belor?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose! Grab the edge, quick! Fraser! I'm okay! Go!
Oh,
Oh, shit.
You all right?
How the hell are we still alive?
Oh. Raw talent.
And a little bit of luck. Oh.
Hey. Nice work, partner.
Nice work.
Put it there. Jesus! What was that?
That's awful. I'm really embarrassed for you right now. Hey. Correct me if I'm wrong, but... wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
Oh. That's all right. You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me.
Right. Oh. The water is being channeled toward... They flooded their city to protect their secrets.
You think the soldiers knew they were being used as decoys?
Maybe. But check out this watch. Took it from that old man in the city. Dumb bastard. Didn't give it up easily.
Yeah, I remember. Are you having doubts?
I don't see the dust. Do you? I am just saying, I didn't sign up just for a watch.
We will get our rewards.
I hope so.
You take left, I take right.
What the?
That works too. Nice job.
Probably more where that came from.
Right. Above you. Right. Sorted.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Where are we?
No idea. But at least we're not in the line of fire.
Is that thing carved on the floor? I suppose it is.
Up here. Think there's a way through.
Poor bastards.
Don't know. I'd prefer being left to rot in a cell to getting tortured.
Duly noted. Now, the hell do we get out?
Hear that?
I do.
Up here, there's a breach.
Shiva. It's impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Perhaps. You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
In times of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Let's make this quick.
Give me back my disc.
Come get it. Need to work on your reflexes. Make this quick.
Swing and a miss.
Proud of yourself?
A little.
Yeah.
Come on.
You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait.
I will incite my civil war. Stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king. Starting with you.
Frazer, hit him! Son of a bitch! Oh, shit! Ah! Hey!
Frazer. Frazer, hey. You okay? Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I think so.
Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Shit, Sarv's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask. It's good to have you back.
There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns.
Can I just say, you were not joking about Asav. I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do. Hey, you sure you're good to go?
As good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit.
Up here.
Go slow. The gate. We made it.
Let's get that thing open.
Holy cow. That's Nandi. Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asav's already heading inside.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Sam Drake. He's a goddamn expert. It's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for
dead. You knew my history
with
Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway?
Your history with the Sarv made you the obvious...
Don't hold back or anything.
I want it.
You know what, Nadine? This doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man. That's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen. I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.